We're asked to add 50 plus 0. Well, 0 is nothing. So you can imagine that we're starting off with 50 of something. And if we add nothing to that 50, we're still going to have 50 of that something. If I have 3 of something and I added nothing, I'm still going to have 3. So anything plus 0 is going to be whatever you started off with. So 50 plus 0 is going to still be 50.